A typical student in the program is a person who's a good communicator, someone who cares for people and who likes to take care of people, also someone who is interested in science and math, biology and chemistry specifically, and also some physics. We do have special admission requirements. If a student already has at least 12 credit hours of college credit, their GPA needs to be at least a 2.8. If they're coming straight from high school, their high school GPA needs to be at least a 3.0. There are science course requirements. There are also math and English entrance test requirements. Students coming straight from high school would also need to take the ACT or the SAT for entrance consideration. This is a career-oriented program, so our students are ready to enter the workforce as soon as they graduate and pass their national certification exam. Many of our graduates get jobs at hospitals, doctor's offices, or urgent care centers. We have had some students who went to research positions directly out of the program. Many of our students choose to return to UC Blue Ash and complete the bachelor's degree in radiation science technology, which gives them a little bit more exposure to leadership and management type of educational opportunities. Students can also choose to complete their bachelor's degree on the main campus in Clifton through the College of Allied Health Science. The Advanced Medical Imaging Technology program offers nuclear medicine and magnetic resonance imaging as options for our students to complete their bachelor's degree.